Welcome, my lovely lilies, to the Shikawin Patob, the nation of the four winds. Please sit by the fire, for today we have a brand new entry to the nation. My head. Some days my head works, some days not. Even on the days it does, it varies from crystal clear to vague muddiness. This thing is buried deep in my brain, causes that. Where it came from, I have no idea. Maybe it was caused from cell phones or high-tension electrical wires. It doesn't really matter where it came from. It is there, and there is no changing that fact. I have quit asking where and why. The doctors do not seem to know either. They said these things just happen. Nice theory, Doc, if you really don't care. Along with not knowing, just so long as you get enough out of me and the other poor people I see sitting in the waiting room whenever I come to pay you a visit. So take the next vacation, or buy your lovely wife her next BMW. Goodness knows the newness has worn off the other one you bought her last year. How's Junior doing in college? Good, I hope. We need another spoilt jack running around town in 4 years, telling us all what we need to do and how to live our lives. Oh no, Mr. Jack, my mac and cheese is just fine. How is your filet mignon? Good, you say? I'm so very glad. No, Mr. Jack, I have not been able to find another job since the plant closed. But as soon as I do, I will come by and give you what I owe you, so I can get my lights turned back on. Why, yes, Mr. Jack, there will be plenty of leftover for me to buy my wife and kids some more mac and cheese. Heck, there might even be enough left to add a pack of hot dogs and a head of lettuce. That way we can all have a well-balanced meal. That's okay, we don't need Rover anyway. I'm sure the pound found him a good and loving home. It's such a wonderful feeling, knowing that there are people like you in the world looking out for people like my family and me. Knowing that gives me that warm and fuzzy feeling deep inside my soul. Heaven knows they want what is best for us, and they know more than we do how to go about that. Those Harvard and Yale educations teach them so much more about the world than any of us could ever have learned by just living in it.